Good morning, everyone. How all are you today? Good. Yesterday, we have done about the concept of subtraction and the properties of subtraction and how to do subtraction. Now, today, we'll be starting the exercise, that is exercise 2.2. Let's start this exercise. Question 1, subtract the following numbers and mark the periods in the answer. First, we have written the numbers in the respective places. And then let's start from 1's place. Now, 1 is smaller than 8. So, we have taken 1 as 11. That means we have borrowed from 10's place. So, 4 will become 3. So, first we'll be subtracting 8 from 11. That is 8 minus 11 is what? That is 3. Then, next we have 5 minus nahi kar sakte, so that means we have made it as 13. So 13 mein se 5 minus karenge, that is 8. Uske baad ab 13 humne matlab borrow kiya hai, that means we have to borrow from 100 place. So 5 ka 4 ban gaya. 4 minus 4 is what? 0. Then we have 9 mein se 1 gaya, 8. Then 3 mein se 2 gaya, 1. Then 6 mein se 5 gaya, again 1, and then 4 mein se 1 gaya, that is 3. So the number is 31,18,083. So this is the number and we have marked the period. We have put commas accordingly, according to the period. 083 is at 1's period, 18 is at 1000 period, 51 is at lakh period. So the same way we have done C part, you can do it. 3 minus 2, we have started from 1's place, 3 minus 2 is 1. Then we can't subtract the 3 from 0, that means we have done 0 as 10, we have make it 10. If we are borrowing from the 100 place, that means 5 aapka 4 ban jayega. Ab pehle hum 10 mein se 3 minus karenge, that is 7. Ab now we can't subtract 9 from 4, so we have make it 14. 14 mein se 9 gaya, 5. And then 5, ab we have borrowed from 1000 place, that means 5 aapka ban gaya 4. अब 4 में से भी आप 5 माइनस नहीं कर सकते तो 4 का बन गया आपका 14. Now 14 minus 5 is 9. Then if I make 4 as 14, so that means you have borrowed from 10,000 place, that means 9 आपका बन गया 8. So 8 minus 6 is what? 2. Then 6 minus 4 is what? 2. And then 9 minus 5 is what? 4. So the answer is 42,29,571. And we have marked the commas according to the period as well. So here we have done question 1. Question 2, subtract and check your answer. Here in this we have to subtract the numbers and check the numbers. You can see the first part, A part, as we have to subtract 96,78,913. So I have written it first, that number first, because that is the biggest number. Then I have written 10 lakh in the respective places. Now we need to subtract simple. 3 minus 0, 3. 1 minus 0, 1. 9 minus 0, 9. 8 minus 0, 8. 7 minus 0, 7. 6 minus 0, 6. 9 minus 1, 8. Simple subtraction we have in this. Now we have to check. And in order to check, what do you have to do? We have to, yes, we have to take difference plus, that is minion. Sorry, subtrahend. Then we have to add both of them and the answer will be minion. So this means that we have to write down difference first, that is 86,78,913 we have written first, and then we have written subtrahend, that is 10 lakh. Now we need to add them, and when we are adding, we are getting the same minion. So this means that your answer is correct, whatever the subtraction you have done here, that is correct. Same way you can see the C part. Ab aapka isme borrow hoga, borrow wale questions hai isme. You can see the subtraction. We have written the numbers in the respective places and then we have start subtracting. You can see at the 1's place, we'll start from 1's place as 3 is smaller than 4. So we have make it 13. 13 minus 4 is what? 9. Now at 10's place, you can see we have to borrow. Hame borrow karna pada. To 2 ka kya ban gaya aapka? 1. Now 1 minus 1 is 0. Now, in the 100 place, we have 0. Now, we can't subtract 1 from 0. So, that means we have to make it 10. So, 10 minus 1 is what? 9. 9 And then you can see we have make it 10, so that means we have borrowed from 1000 place. So it means that 0 ke kya ban gaya aapka? 0 aapka ban gaya 9. Now you have to subtract 9 from 0. Sorry, 0 from 9. That is 9. That is 9. Now ab humne borrow kiya hai from 10,000 place. That means 8 aapka kya number ban jayega? 7. Now 7 minus 7 is what? 0. And then we have in the next place, that is lakh place, 6 mein se hume 9 minus karna, that is not possible. So we may have make it as 16. Or 16 mein se hum 9 minus kar rahe hai, toh the answer is 7. Now in the next place, that is 10 lakh place, ab hum borrow hua hai, lakh ne borrow kiya hai 10 lakh place se, so that means 4 aapka kya ban jayega? 3. Or now 3 mein se aap minus kar denge 2, that is 1. So the here answer is 17,9,909. Now you can see in the check also what we have done. We have written difference as well as subtrahend, and we have add both of them, and the answer has become million. That means the subtraction that you have done is correct. This is the way how you have to do this subtraction and check your answer. Here it is E part of the same question. You can see here we have also subtraction. We have done subtraction and then we have check. You can do the same way we have done the other previous parts. You can do this part also. Question 3. Arrange the following numbers in column and find the difference. This is also same as we have done the question 2. Isme se farak itna hai ki aapko A part mein aise given hai. It is like 62,53,102 from 90 lakh. That means aapko aise show karna hai, like aapne minus kar diya. Ab aapko ye likha hai, aapko isko pehle column mein likhna hai and then aapko subtract karna hai. As you can see, from ke baad wala number hum upar likhte hai, wo bada number hai. That means we'll write 90 lakh first and then uske niche hum likhenge 62,53,102. Wo hum uske niche likhenge and then we'll start subtracting. So we'll start from 1's place. You can see 10 minus 2 is 8. 9 ab borrow kiya humne, to 9 minus 0 is 9. Again we have taken borrow, so we have make it 0 as 9. So 9 minus 1 is 8. Again we have borrowed, so 9 minus 3 is 6. Again we have borrowed, 9 minus 5 is 4. Again borrowed, 9 minus 2 is 7. Again borrow, 9 ke upar aapka 8 aata hai, to 8 minus 6 is 2. So the answer is 27,46,898. Now we have to check. So that means we have to write down the difference and subtrahend and need to add them, and the answer will be million. If the answer is million, that means you are getting the correct answer, that you have done the correct subtraction. So here you can see I have written the difference first and then I have written subtrahend and then I have added them, and after adding I can see that the answer is same, that is million only. So this shows that we have done the correct subtraction. The same way you have to do the C part. I hope you can do it on your own. I need not explain that. So simply you can do the C part as well. Question 4, fill in the missing digits. The way we have done in the addition part. Addition mein bhi humne missing digits nikale the. The same way we have to do this also, A part. Here aapko subtraction hai, to subtraction ke according aapko karna hai. You can see the numbers has been written here. If you talk about 1's place, you can see 5 mein se aapko subtract, kaun sa number subtract karein ki 4 aa jaye. That means you will subtract 1 and you will get the 4, right? Same way you can see 6 mein se hum 3 minus karenge to aapka 3 aayega, wo as it is aapko likhna hai 3. Now at 100 place, you can see 4 mein se aap kya subtract kare ki aapka answer 2 aaye. That means 4 mein se aap 2 subtract karenge to 2 aayega aapka. In the next, you can see 1000 place mein 2 mein aap kya subtract kare ki aapka 1 aaye. Yes, 1 aap minus karenge to 1 aayega aapka. Now next is 8. 8 mein se aap kya subtract kare ki aapka 9 aaye. Ab 8 is the smallest number. Ab 8 mein aap kya minus karenge? 9 to smallest number se to hum nahi kar sakte. That means we have to make it big. तो 8 का हमने क्या बना दिया? 18. Now 18 में से हम क्या माइनस करेंगे आपका 9 आए. That is 18 में से हम क्या माइनस करेंगे? 9 माइनस करेंगे, तो you will get the 9. Now, as we have borrowed the number from lakh place, that means 1 ka aapka kya ban jayega? 0. So, lakh place pe koi digit nahi hai. So, leave that. So, here we have find out the missing digits in the A part. Same way you have to do the C part. Now, you can see in the ones place, 3 mein se, aap kya minus karein ki aapka 9, 3 mein se aap 4 minus karein ki aapka kya aaye? Ab 3 mein se aap 4 minus nahi kar sakte. That means you have to make it as 13. So 13 mein se 4 minus kara, to aapka kya? 9. That means the missing digit here is 9. Now, ab aapne borrow kiya, to 5 ke upar hum dekhenge, 5 ke upar aata hai aapka 4. To 4 mein se aap 2 minus karenge, to answer will be 2. Now, let's move to the next place, 100 place. Ab yahan pe kahin borrow nahi hua. Aapne 4 ko 14 nahi banaya. That means you have not borrowed it. So that means we have to check 100 place. At 100 place you can see it is missing digit is here we have written the missing digit 2. That means 4 mein se aap kya minus karenge 2 aaye. Obviously 2 minus karenge ki aapka 2 aa jayega. So the missing digit here is 2. Now 10,000 place here you can see we can't subtract 7 from 0. So that means we have done 0 ko humne kya bana diya? 10. So 10 mein se aap 7 minus karenge, that will be 3. 3 aa jayega. Uske baad aapka what will come here? Ab aapne 7 aapka 10,000 place pe hai. Ab 7 mein se aap minus kya kare ki 9 aa jaye. So that is not possible. Bada number hai 9. To hum 7 ko kya banayenge? 16. Wo banayenge isliye kyunki humne borrow liya kiya hai. Kyunki 10,000 ne 10,000 place se borrow kiya tha. तो 7 को हमने 17 नहीं बनाया, हमने 16 बनाया क्योंकि 1000 प्लेस ने 10,000 से बोरो किया था. तो 16 में से आप क्या माइनस करेंगे कि 9 आ जाए? यस 7 यू हैव माइनस इट, तो 9 आ गया आपका. अब 10,000 प्लेस ने लाख से बोरो किया है, तो 1 का आपका क्या बन जाएगा? 10. सो वी हैव मेक इट 10, और 10 में से आप 9 माइनस करेंगे तो आपका आंसर आ जाएगा 1. So we have written 1 here. Then apne lakh ne 10 lakh se borrow kiya, to 6 ko hum kar denge 5, and 5 mein se 2 minus karenge, to answer will be 3. So here we have find out the missing digits of C part. I hope you have understood how to find out the missing digits. Question 6. What should be added to 4,95,321 to get 43,09,223. What they are saying कि हमें क्या add करें हम 4 lakh something में कि आपका number बन जाए 43,09,223. मतलब आपको एक number 4,95,321 given है, और sum of the two numbers has also been given to you, that is 43,09,223. ये भी आपको given है. इसका मतलब आप वन नंबर प्लस सेकंड नंबर इन दोनों को जब ऐड करोगे तो आपका सम आएगा. वन नंबर आपको ऑलरेडी गिवन है, दैट इज 4,95,321 दैट वी हैव रिटन हियर. देन प्लस सेकंड नंबर वी डोंट नो, वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट. और सम आपको गिवन है, दैट इज 43,09,223. दिस शोज दैट इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड आउट सेकंड नंबर व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, हमें सम में से फर्स्ट नंबर को माइनस कर देंगे तो हमारा सेकेंड नंबर आ जाएगा. दैट ओनली वी हैव डन हेयर. तो 43,09,223 को हम माइनस करेंगे 4,95,321 से. नाउ वील बी डूइंग सब्ट्रैक्शन, लेट्स डू दैट. एज फर्स्ट वी हैव टू राइट डाउन दीज नंबर इन द कॉलम रिस्पेक्टिव कॉलम्स दैट वी हैव डन हेयर. दैट मीन्स 3 माइनस 1 इज वॉट 2, 2 माइनस 2 इज वॉट 0. नाउ 2 कैनॉट, वी कैंट सब्ट्रैक्ट 3 फ्रॉम 2, दैट मीन्स वी हैव मेक 2 एज अ 12. So 12 minus 3 is what? 9. Then again, the next place, 1000 place, 9 has been there. We have changed 9 into 8. So 9, 8 mein se hum 5 minus karenge, that will be 3. Then the next place, we have 0. Ab humne carry borrow kiya tha. So 0, acha humne 1000 place mein 10,000 se koi borrow nahi kiya tha. Isliye hamara 0 ko humne 10 banaya hai, because नीचे आपका नंबर 9 है, तो 0 में से आप 9 माइनस नहीं कर सकते. दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव मेक इट एज 10. तो 10 में से 9 माइनस करेंगे, सो दैट मींस 1. अब हमने बोरो किया है लैक प्लेस से, दैट्स वाई वी हैव बीइंग एबल टू मेक इट 10, तो इसलिए हमने बोरो किया है, तो दैट मीन्स 3 के ऊपर हम देखेंगे 2, राइट, एंड वी हैव टू मेक 2 एज अ 12 बिकॉज 2 से हम 4 माइनस नहीं कर सकते, तो हमने इसे 12 कर दिया, एंड 12 माइनस 4 इज वॉट 8, एंड देन वी हैव कैरी, हमने किया है बोरो किया है 10 लाख प्लेस से, सो वी हैव टू मेक 4 एज 3, देन अब नीचे कोई भी डिजिट नहीं है तो 3 एज इट इज आ जाएगा, तो दैट मीन्स द नंबर विल बिकम 38,13,902. दिस इज द आंसर दैट इज, दिस इज द सेकेंड नंबर वी गेट. So that's how you have to do question number 6. Now you can see the question 8. I hope you have done, you have understood the question 6, how you have to do it. Let's begin question 8. What they are saying? In these type of question, please ensure that you understand the question first. Mm-hmm. If you understand the question, then definitely you can do the work easily, do the solution easily. You can see by how much is the difference between the number 8 lakhs, 8 crore something and 3 crore something less than 6 crore. What does it mean? Iska matlab ye hai ki jab aap in dono ka difference nikalenge, 8 lakh something and 3 lakh something number ka difference nikalenge, to wo jo difference aayega wo 6 crore se kitna kam hai, they are asking. That means difference aayega to pehle to humne difference nikalna hai in dono number ka, and difference means that we have to find out whether we have to subtract. That means first we'll be subtracting these two number. Let's write down these two number in the respective column as I have written. It is 8 crore 14 lakh 52,988. Then in the next column, in the next number we have 3 crore 21 lakh 53,209. We have written these numbers in the respective columns. Now we need to subtract them because we have asked to find out the difference between these two number. Difference means we have to subtract here. Now we can't subtract 9 from 8, so that means we have to make 8 as 18. So 18 में से हम 9 minus करेंगे, that is 9. इसलिए हमने उसे borrow लिया है 10th place से, so we have to make 8 as 7. 7 में से 0 गया, 7. Now 9 में से 2 गया, 7. Now we can't subtract 3 from 2, that's why we have make it as 12. तो 12 में से 3 गया, 9. Now 12 हमने बनाया, that means we are borrowing from 10,000 place, so that means 5 आपका बन गया 4. Now we can't subtract 5 from 4, that's why we have make 4 as 14. Now 14 में से 5 minus किया, आपने लिखा है answer आया 9. Then अब हमने borrow किया है lakh place से, so that means 4 will become 3. Now we can easily subtract 1 from 3, that means 3 minus 1 is what? 2. Now in the next place, 10 lakh place, you can see it's 1 on the top and we can't subtract 2 from 1. So what we have done here, 1 ko humne bana diya 11, and 11 mein se aap 2 subtract karenge, the answer is 9. So 11 minus 2 is what? 9. Then you can see that we have to take borrow from crore place, we have taken borrow from crore place, so we have converted 8 into 7, and now we have subtract 7 minus 3, that is 4. So after finding out the what the difference has come here is 4 crore 92 lakh 99,779. This is the difference we get after subtracting these two numbers. Now the second thing what they have asked is by how much is the difference between these two numbers less than 6 crore. मतलब जब हम इन दोनों का difference निकाल लेंगे तो वो जो difference आया है वो 6 crore से कितना कम है. That means again we have to subtract the difference which we get from 6 crore. That means सबसे पहले हम 6 crore लिखेंगे ऊपर column में, and उसके बाद फिर हम नीचे difference वाला number लिखेंगे. As I have written, you can see 6 crore, I have written the first number is that 6 crore, and then below it I have written the difference number, that is 4 crore 92 lakh 99,779. I have written that and then I have subtracted, and you can see after subtraction, I got the answer 1 crore 7 lakh 221. क्योंकि 00 है आपके 1000 और 10,000 place पे. So then this is your answer, that is 1 crore 7 lakh 221. This is the answer we get. I hope you have understood this type of question. Please be careful while doing this type of question. You need to understand the statement very carefully and then you have to solve it. Okay? Now, here we come to an end of this exercise. Let's move to the homework. Homework, question 1, subtract and check your answer. Here you have to subtract them and you have need to check the answer also. You can write down the A part and the B part. Please be careful while doing this question because it's already written. Like, I'll take one A part first. 98,21,546 from 5,70,89,489. That means you must be aware ki from ke baad wala number hum pehle likhte hain and upar likhte hain aur chota number niche likhte hain and then we subtract. So please ensure that you do it like that way only. And the question 2, you can note down this question 2, it's filling the missing digits. The blocks missing number you have to write down. I have make a blocks in that places where you have to write down the missing digits. Please note down and do this carefully. Then question 3, which is greater, the sum of 3,20,63,145 and 1,54,22,021, or the difference between 7,32,35,831 and 4,32,28,762. Also calculate the difference between the given sum and the difference. I'll explain this question. What they are saying, wo keh rahe hain which is greater, inme se kya bada hai. Sabse pehle jab aap in dono ka sum nikalte hain, first two numbers jo aapko given hai inka pehle sum nikalna hai, aur jo next two numbers given hai un dono ka difference nikalna hai. Sum means plus karna hai, difference means minus karna hai. और जब ये निकाल लिया उसके बाद आपको कैलकुलेट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द गिवन सम एंड द गिवन डिफरेंस. मतलब जब आपने इन दोनों का सम निकाल लिया, इन दोनों का डिफरेंस निकाल लिया, उसके बाद आप जो भी आंसर आया उन दोनों आंसर का डिफरेंस निकालेंगे. डिफरेंस मींस माइनस करेंगे. दैट्स हाउ यू हैव टू डू दिस क्वेश्चन. प्लीज डू इट, डू योर होमवर्क केयरफुली एंड लेट्स मीट टुमारो. थैंक यू.